it's just a random trawl through through the mid-water. We put the net down to about 230 metres and then slowly hauled it up to the surface, coming up 100 metres every 5 minutes or so.
Jake.
Oh, there's not too much doubt about what is it.
Now, animals that would feed on this would be whales, for example, probably seals, penguins, other fish species. It's basically one of the most desirable and highly nutritious things you can find in the raw sea. So.
And these particular fishes are found nowhere else on the planet except in Antarctic waters. They're completely unique to Antarctica. One of the really amazing things about them are that there's no blood at all on them. They have no red blood cells. As you can see, the gills are white, and when you open them up, the stomach is white, the liver is white.
That's because
everything
is
Antarctic
white.
Waters are so cold that sufficient oxygen can be dissolved in it, but they don't need a carrier to carry the oxygen around their body. There are a number of other characters too, such as they have a much larger heart and they can also absorb some oxygen across their skin.
What we're doing is we're pinning out the fin rays of the fish so that they're nice and neatly displayed. Then we'll paint the fin rays with formula, and this will fix the fin rays in their current positions. Then after about 10 minutes we can rinse the formula off, pull out the pins, and the fin rays will stay neatly displayed as they are for photographing.